What's going on, YouTubers? HardCorllector and Ethan Monster here.
Hi!
Little man, tell them what today is.
Freeday!
It's Friday, Freeday! Woo! Oh man, check out all the mail we have today. This is so much mail. I had to trade in my car and go get a post office truck. That's what I drive now. We got more mail than the mailman. There's so much mail here. It's gonna take so many videos to do all this, but there's only one place to start, right? We gotta start somewhere. We gotta start opening all this mail. Yeah, Carl would be like, you definitely have to open all this mail. All right, so let's start opening all this mail. Thank you so much, guys, ahead of time for sending us all this mail. I still can't believe it. Let's start off with which one?
That one.
This one?
Yep.
All right, this one comes all the way from Pokemon TCG Fanatic. Oh, we've been talking to him a lot. He's been messaging me. Look, he paid $7 million to send this to us. I've been talking to him a lot, but I just haven't been able to return messages to everyone. So if you guys think I'm blowing you off or like I'm not responding, it's not that. It's just I'm so busy. Is that everything? I've just been so busy. I hope you guys understand that I just don't have time to message back everyone, but I wish I had all the time and I'm trying my best. So here we go. It says, Dear Ethan, Carl, and HardCorllector, it has been and continues to be an absolute blast to watch you all each and every day. All three of you have been a huge part of my life and reason for making my own videos. Oh, that's so awesome. You have given me such a sense of community and purpose, and I'm so excited to give you all something worth what you have given me each and every day. Ooh, this sounds exciting. I hope you enjoy each of your cards. You may have to fight over who gets what, but good luck gets keeping them out of Carl's greedy hands. Uh-oh. We gotta keep them away. Look at Pokemon TCG Fanatic. So guys, hit him up right there. TCG Fanatic on his YouTube. A.K.A. Kyle. Nice to meet you, Kyle. P.S. Congrats on 40k subs. Y'all are rocking and rolling. Sweet. Oh, we're so close to 50,000. It's a custom booster pack. We're so close to 50,000. We can't even believe it. It's all thanks to you guys. Let's see what we got. Oh!
Oh my god!
No way! We gotta fight over this. Ethan, you're going down. A Mega Blastoise EX. Pull the next one. You pull it. Oh, wait. Wait a minute. Don't. No way. Hold up. Ethan, you know what these are?
No.
I thought those were the back of the cards. You know what these are?
No.
How did he make these? Monster, these are actual cards. Have you ever seen someone do a full art paint over? Look at. That's an original Pikachu card, and then they paint the trees. Look, you can even see it. Do you see it? Hang on, it's hard to tell.
Yeah, I see.
You can kind of see text in there. This is insane.
I never saw that.
This is the craziest Electabuzz card we've ever gotten. It's a full art Electabuzz with the original artwork.
But it's not an EX, it's just a full art.
This is insane. I love this card so much.
And I think this one.
Ethan likes this one.
This one's a hard one to get.
You can have these two. All right, we're not going to fight. We can have Carl and get nothing.
Oh, yeah.
Forget Carl. This is crazy, guys. I love this card. Oh, my gosh. I can't even thank you enough. Thank you so much, Kyle. Look at. Guys, have you ever seen these? It's painted. It's custom painted. They're all hand-painted. Look at the detail in the rocks. Oh, I could do a whole video. I could spend all day here looking at these. That is insane. Already our first mail, and it's like super, super amazing. That Electabuzz card is like blown my mind.
This one.
Oh, thank you so much, Kyle. This one?
Yeah.
This one says postage due. Oh, this is the one we paid, huh? Didn't we pay like two something to get it sent to us?
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah.
If you say so, Dan.
Yeah, it's not bad.
Alright, here we go. First thing is an entry. Oh, this is the entry to the drawing contest. Alright, guys, remember, you don't have to send in your entries. Just remember that.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
It's Quarrel.
Quarrel hates Charizard. Look it. It's Quarrelzard looking into a mirror and going, ah, because he hates him. Quarrelzard. Oh, that is so awesome. You like that drawing?
Give it to Carl.
I'm going to show it to Carl. He's going to run away scared. That's crazy. Oh, man. All right, what do we got next? It's a Carl Chew.
Popcorn Punch.
Popcorn Punch and look, 1 million HP.
Extra card, pull me out. And one.
There's another card in there behind. Okay, so you go over the rest of the stuff. Yeah. Is this a custom pack? 43rd. Uh-oh. This is first. Note. Let's go over the note first.
I want to read it.
Go.
Dear Heart Collector, dear Eat the Monster and Heart Collector, I sent you an entry of my drawing for the giveaway. Hope you like the drawing. Love your videos. Keep up the great work. Love, Extreme Team!
Extreme Team! Ooh, and then look, cards is second. All right. Well, how about I pause the video and get everything out?
Okay. Yeah?
Yeah. All right, here you go, little man. Right. This is the second one. Open that.
Here we go. Oh, it's Coral.
Coral Pass. Another Coral Pass.
Oh.
Kyogre. Oh.
A Speech.
That's another Coral Pass.
And
Venusaur, I love you. Oh, that was an awesome pack. These are all the cards they know we love on our channel. That's insane. This is a big time fan. You can tell already. And then, this one says, look at party. You know what that means?
Yep.
Everybody, it's party time. It's party time. All Electric Boys, party. Ooh, reverse Electric Boys, party. These are like super rare. I love these cards. And then Electivire, party to change it up.
Didn't we have to buy that reverse?
Look at all these, man. This is so crazy. I love Electric Boys parties. You can't stop the party. Hang on. We're going to set all those by Electric Boys. There, look, all those Electabuzzes all together. And these are going to go off to
Don't
the side.
Need more?
And then we got a Crawchu. Ready? Crawchu. Next one. This one comes from, this is a little itty bitty one. Olivia Orozco. This is a little tiny one. Your channel rules. Go Hard Collector. Where do you want me to go?
Yeah.
This is a little itty bitty letter. I'm serious. Where does she want me to go? Like, I just have my house and my trash can that I sleep in outside. Alright, let me make sure this was so funny. Alright, here we go. This is, Dear Art Collector, I would love to buy some things from Carl's shop. I also love your videos. I had entered the giveaway for the Charmander. Please sell me some things. My username is Fluffy Puppy Pup. I wrote in the comments, so please write back. From Fluffy Puppy Pup. YouTube, Booster Boy, Mario. Does that say Booster Boy? I have never even heard of Booster Boy. I've heard of Mario, Hard Collector, and YouTube, but who is Booster Boy? Maybe you're Booster Boy. That's your new name. Dun, 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 dun. Look in the air. It's a bird. It's a plane. No, it's Ethan. Booster Boy. Neon. This one's from Neon6258 _. Oh, this one's a mystery. What could be in here?
Booster Boy.
I'm going to call you Booster Boy from now on. All right. This looks like, these are cards, and this is the letter. Let's read the letter.
Okay, let me read it.
Well, it'd be crazy if it said, hi, my name is Booster Boy. I'm like, what? Here we go. To Ether Monster, Hard Collector, and Quarrel. Hey, Hard Collector, my name is Neon_6258. I am 11 years old. I'm a Pokemon collector. Nice to meet you. I've been collecting for 6 years.
Oh, my God.
Whoa, he's been collecting as long as you've been alive. Since you were in diapers. Which was yesterday. I've been wondering, could you get me one Sun and Moon booster box? I will give you my address. It is on the envelope. You can get me if you can save Carl cards and put it on Pokemon Studio. Thanks. You're the best. Tell Carl if that is his real name, or is it Ethan Monster? Huh? People, huh? What? Yeah, so if you can tell him I said hi. Okay, so we're going to tell Carl you said hi.
Yes, we should do a face reveal.
Hope you can get me that booster box, Neon out. You should do a face reveal.
Uh-oh.
All right, I'll do it right now. Here we go. Nope, not yet.
Here's the face reveal.
I remember, you guys do know, right? I have said it before. You guys do know why I haven't shown my face, right?
No.
Do I have to say it again? Well, yeah, maybe because there's a lot of new subscribers.
Yeah.
I don't show my face, guys, because technically...
Oh, yeah, I remember.
You know why. No. It could technically put some people that I love in danger a little bit, because I am a federal officer, guys.
Uh-oh.
Wait, these look like they're fake. Look at Coral. A Lycan Coral GX box.
Lycan Coral.
Yeah, guys. So there's certain people I deal with that it's not best if they know who I am. Ooh, look.
It's
Milk Coral.
Milk Coral.
Egg Coral.
Egg Coral.
A Rye Coral. Look at all these corals. A Land Coral.
Land Coral.
And then a Mirror Coral. All these Pokemon grew mustaches and evolved. That's what happens when they grow mustaches.
Mega Coral.
Mega. I wanted to see a Mega on there. Whoa, this one just fell out. All right. Uh-oh, this one just fell right out, and I saw an address. Okay, I got to hide it. It says this one's from Justin Day, and this is to Mr. YouTube, and he wants me to free Freeday. I didn't know it was locked up. Freeday, Freeday, Justin. His address is on the other side of this. It was an envelope within an envelope. All right, yeah, his address is right there, and he stamped it with a little horsey. Little horsey. Maybe Freeday is the name of that horse, and he wants me to free him. Okay, here we go. I'm going to set you free. There you go, Freeday the horse. Ah, he's free. Free at last. Free at last. Thank you for saving me. Okay, we got a Tynamo. What's he doing there? I don't know. Then we got a Popcorn. Look, this is a little coral card. These are tiny Pokemon cards. Look at itty bitty cards.
Those are thick.
It's super thick. Very thick. And then we got, is this a letter? Oh, ooh. It's a picture. Whoa. It's a Kyogre. Look at him. Look at his eyes. Little itty bitty crazy eyes. It's a crazy eyes Kyogre. And then we got this booster jumbo pack right here. All right. Oh, man. Quick. All right, you're going to do the honors?
Yep, I will do the honors.
Okay, little man.
Okay.
It's all yours. Take it away. Do me proud.
All right.
Ooh, Battle Heart tin.
Mm-hmm. Okay, one, two, wait.
There's no card trick.
Caterpie, Electric Energy, Energy Speech, Energy Retrievals, Dragon Arola, Shauna. Whoa.
Oh, we don't have that one.
Definitely not. Oh, it's a River Snow and
Fire Energy.
Was the rare.
Ooh, that Pokemon Communication card was pretty cool. We don't have that card.
Nope, we don't.
We definitely don't. All right, next one. This fat one.
Oh.
This one comes all the way from Jaden Awesome Sauce. Ethan, what do you dip your chicken nuggets in? You want sweet and sour sauce? No, someone hand me some Jaden Awesome Sauce, please. Open on Freeday, Freeday. I hope I make you guys laugh. You already did with a name like Mr. Sweet and Sour Jaden Awesome Sauce. Here we go. Oh, whoa. This thing is packed with fat stacks of sleeves and cards and packs.
No, I saw something.
There's a bunch of stuff in here.
I saw something.
We don't have chest pin sleeves.
Can I use those?
No, they're mine. They're mine. Shoot. Shoot. I'm beating Ethan, guys. I'm beating them down in case you can't see it. I just gave him a black eye. They're mine. I called dibs. No, you can have them.
Yay.
Wait.
I saw something, though.
What did you see? Wait, let's do the letter first. Oh, letter read on Freeday, Freeday. Guys, just so you know, anytime you send us something, we're always going to open it on Freeday, Freeday. Just make it very family friendly and appropriate, okay? I don't want to see none of this weird stuff going on. Dear Heart Collector and Ethan Monster, this is hard to see. I sent you guys two custom booster packs. One of the packs has, can't tell you, but it starts with an E and ends with a Y. Electabuzz? Party.
No,
Maybe.
Maybe.
Which is Hard Collectors, and the other is a booster pack, is Ethan Monsters. I'll write your guy's name on whose pack is whose pack. So, I'm 11, and I love your vids, and sorry for sloppy handwriting. No worries. Just write it in pen. I need my glasses. Old collector here again. My name is Jaden, and I'm 11, and I'm your guy's biggest fan. One of my first vids I watched was when Ethan screamed my head off. That was back in my day, he said. That was when you guys called when we pulled Mega Kyogre. I don't even remember that video. But I do remember Ethan always screaming my head off, too. Also, there's a card in there for Ethan Monster and for you. I'll put them in sleeves. I remember that one. They're handmade. No, homemade. I'll also put names on whose card is whose. There's a Coral card, too. P.S. Open the packs side by side. Ooh, this is going to be fun.
Let's look at the bottom card.
This is going to be fun. This is going to be awesome. Okay, so there's a bunch of sleeves.
Look at the back.
There's a bunch of sleeves. This is so awesome. We need sleeves.
In the back.
And look. Is there like 60 sleeves here? Ooh, look at these chest pin ones. I've never even seen these.
Okay.
All right, so we got a whole bunch of sleeves.
Look in the back.
Look in the back. Oh.
Oh, I thought I saw something.
It's a cut. Is this one custom? Wait. Oh, he had signed it, I think. Homemade. Yeah, this is his homemade card. Look, it's kind of worn off a little bit. To Ethan Monster.
I thought it was a real full art.
Oh, it's custom made. That is pretty good, though. It looks really good.
I thought it was real.
That's really good. That's going to go over here.
I thought it was a gear.
Look it. All right, look what we got here. Ooh. We got Mega Quarl EX, buttered popcorn, and buttered mustache. Quarl does have mustache butter on his popcorn. Wait, what? He has mustache butter on his popcorn? Guys, I'm so dyslexic. He has butter on his popcorn mustache. That's what I meant. There you go. Mega Quarl EX, popcorn breast, goldfish mustache. And then Popcorn Leo, Quarl eats me. Each like on this vid. This attack does... Oh, that's so awesome. Each like on this video. Ooh, this is going to be a super powerful card then. If we can get 1,000 likes in this video, let's get 1,000 likes, guys. Power up this card. And then it'll be 1,000 damage. It only takes 3 energies to power up. All right. This one, 3 to the front. This one's Ethan's Dishua.
Yeah, I get Dishua.
Oh, there's another card. Hidden. Oh, that is cool. A Mega Charizard EX promo.
Non-full art.
He made it. That is cool. You have some talent making your cards. He's got some good talent.
I kill Charizard.
I don't even know how to make custom. And then this one is for HardCorllector. 3 to the front.
I get the Shiwa.
All right, ready? Can you open yours?
I get the Shiwa.
Ooh, it's going to be a little hard.
Hang on.
I got to cut it like this.
Got it.
Oh, yours was easy. This one's taped up good. All right, you do 3 to the front. Why do you get all the easy ones?
All right, hold on.
Wait for me. You did 3 to the front?
Yep.
1, 2, 3?
1, 2, 3.
All right, side by side. You ready? Mm-hmm. Electabuzz Party.
Where's the Simeon?
Go.
Ooh.
Electabuzz Party. Electabuzz Party. I'm beating you every time. Electabuzz Party.
Oh, my God.
Electabuzz Party. Electabuzz Party. What? Are you rewind moments in these? Look at Weedle and Kakuna and Metapod and Caterpie. All right, ready?
Okay.
Where are we at? Electabuzz Party. What's going on? You have all the rewind moments.
Full mod form.
Oh, you got all 3 evolutions.
Oh, I got Jigglypuff.
Oh, look at reverse Electabuzz. You beat me to it. And then, Electivire and regular rare Dewgong. Oh, this was so awesome. I got more Electabuzzes. This was the exact same pack
as last time.
Look at these guys are in cahoots together. Electivire, all the Electabuzzes. Look, exact same packs, Monster. What are the chances of that?
Look, there's so many grass types.
Look at all these Electabuzzes.
I got so many grass types.
That is crazy that you guys just happened to put them in the exact same order.
I got so many grass types.
How did you guys do that? That's weird.
Oh, look
weird.
It, there's a bunch of grass types when Dishiwa's in grass.
Illuminati type. Confirmed now, guys. I see those comments. Don't think I don't know.
Oh, God. All
right, next one.
This one's falling out?
Yep. Then let's grab it.
Grab it.
Wait, everything's falling out already.
Because you cut it. All
right, this one. This one's from Angel Reblis. Oh, this is the one we paid too. Remember?
Oh, yeah.
This is the one we had to pay money to get it shipped to us.
Oh my God, I just saw something.
Because there wasn't enough postage. Let's see. There's a lot of stuff in this.
There's more.
Get it out. Look at all the sleeves.
Hey, look at it. It's a coral break.
It's even colored the right way. A coral break. Look at him. He's got a big old hat. It looks like a sombrero.
What is this?
What is it? Look at it. Read it. Oh, look at you put them together. That looks like a Mega Blastoise Ethan. Look, it's Mega Ethan EX, but he has the cannons like Blastoise. You didn't tell me you have cannons that pop out of your back when you go Mega, and then a Mega Quarl. Quarl should have a big old popcorn
it looks
tub
like he has a hook.
That comes out his butt and he shoots popcorn.
It looks like a hook right there.
Ooh. Popcorn fart. See? Quarl probably does fart popcorn. And then we have a Blastoise sleeve. Right. What could that mean?
Oh, Yetor
and Ho-Oh. Look at it's a Quarl. It's a Quarl card. Look, EX. I mean, HP 60,000. Look at there's his popcorn. And look, popcorn fart. It's the jumbo. It's jumbo, the jumbo, jumbo of this
mumbo.
One.
Jumbo mumbo.
Look at it's a jumbo and a mini. That is so crazy.
Oh, this one has glitter.
Whoa. What is this?
Charizard. Look at it. It's Charizard.
It's Charizard, but it's custom made. Look.
Give it to Coral.
It's custom made on cardboard.
Everything we have Charizard.
Fire Blast. That is a crazy card. Mm-hmm. And then here's the letter. Or is this the letter? This says, it's so hard to see. My best. It's so hard to see, guys.
Could I get Wawa?
Water? Yeah, go get some water. Water break time. I can't really see. Oh, it's Blastoise, though. I see right there.
You're kidding.
You can see his little shell. It's so hard to see. It's so faint. It's really, really faint. All right, so then we got a Coral EX. Whoa, a Mew Coral EX. He is a very legendary Pokemon. There's only one Coral, Mew Coral in the world. That is so crazy. Those go over there. Oh, they're here. Hope you like Open on Friday, Freeday. We sure do. Look at all this. All right, it says, Dear Heart Collector, I really want a booster box, but I really don't care if I get a booster box. I don't have a channel. I will make one called Gaming with Charizard. That's pretty cool. But I hope no one steals it. Aw. I've been watching your vids for a year. I made 2 booster packs for you and Ethan. And do the card trick. But can you sign my Blastoise and my Charizard EX? I made a Mega Coral EX. Whoa, he does popcorn fart. Alright, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Ready? Alright, oh, I'm gonna do Venusaur. Venusaur, I love you. And you do Raichu. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, here we go. There's the code card.
I'm putting Wawa back.
There you go. I know, it's getting hot in here.
I know.
Ready? Alright, I'm ready.
I'm ready.
I did the card trick. You gotta do your card trick.
Okay.
Magnemite.
Oh, I got a Dollar Tree code card. There you go. 1, 2, 3.
You got ripped off.
Whoa.
Alright, ready? Uh-oh. Alright, ready?
Yeah.
Magnemite.
Voltorb.
Go.
Gabite.
Magmar.
Delinquent.
Chinchou.
Electabuzz.
I want that card. The Denny.
Machop.
Hawlucha.
Magmar.
Metapod.
Glamour.
Clauncher. Whoa, whoa, whoa. They're stuck together. There we go. Weedle.
Snivy. Well, that's an old one.
Reverse Metapod.
Magikarp.
I'm on my last card.
Oh, me too.
I got robbed one card. Ready? Go.
Oh,
it's a holo chest pin promo.
A Mega Rayquaza.
Oh, you got a custom Mega Rayquaza? Look at that. I got chest pin and you got Rayquaza. That is so cool. Ooh, let's put a promo chest pin over there. All right, ready? We got to do another one. Thank you so much for all this.
This one.
I am so, so hot right now. This one's from Emmy Gonzalez. All right, Emmy. This one's already been pre-cut. Let's see what's in here. Whoa, open last, open first, create your own. Open second, and a letter. Okay, so let's do the letter. Ready, little man? Whoa, here we go. Dear Heart Collector, I'm sending these cards for you to keep forever. I really like the Pokemon cards you get. My brother even tries to take them out of the screen. I hope you really like these cards. Thank you. So he reaches into the TV and tries to pull them out. What? P.S. Don't forget, Electabuzz Party. Oh, that is so crazy. Thank you so much for that. All right, open first. Yeah, guys, I'm actually thinking about putting all of the cards you guys send us, like the custom cards, into a binder, and then later I can do a whole little collection video of all the customs you guys have sent. That'd be pretty sweet, huh?
Mm-hmm.
At this point, I'd already fill up a binder. What is this? Create your own. Create your own.
I think it's create your own cards.
Oh, we can make our own cards on here. Uh-oh, I wonder if they made cards out of these then. So we can use these to make our own cards. We'll do that when we're done filming, huh? Mm-hmm. You want to make some cards?
Yeah.
And then open second. Oh, they did make their own. These are jumbos. This is how they made them. Wait, right here. Oh, that's how you do it. Guys, look, you can create your own card right there. You just write in the HP, the energy type, draw a picture. Look it. It's a trainer.
Brock.
He's been losing some of his muscles. Look at it. Brock, you need to start hitting the gym again. Oh, it's a basic Coral GX. What is popcorn? Flip a coin. If heads, this attack does nothing. Ooh, that's a shady attack, Coral. And then Ethan Monster. Look at He does scare. Flip a coin. If heads, this attack does nothing. Nothing. You hear me, Ethan? Open last.
So many exclamations.
Oh, man. They really wanted this one to be last.
They yell at you.
You might as well say, please, please, please open last. This is going to be an Electabuzz, I bet. Let's see. Oh, no. I was wrong. It's Pikachu. Thunderbolt, flip a coin. If tails, this attack does nothing. They really like doing nothing with their attacks. And then we got... Oh, yeah, we got one! An Electabuzz GX.
Oh, my God, he does 1,000, but if heads, he does nothing.
Flip a coin. If heads, you have to have a party. That's what it should say. Electabuzz GX, and then... Mega Kyogre EX! Watery Splash.
Uh-oh,
that sounds like what I do in the toilet. Sorry, guys. Flip two coins. If heads, this attack does 2,000 damage times the number of tails.
Aw, man.
Wait, if heads, it does 2,000 damage times the number of tails. That's a trick. If heads times the number of tails, that don't work. All right, here we got a little itty bitty one. All right, here we go. This one is from, can you see?
A.
Come on. So tiny. A Parmentier. Sorry if I said it wrong. I'm sorry if I say everyone's name wrong. Remember, old heart collector here don't know how to read. Where's... Okay, we have Ethan EX, little kid, and nothing. He does nothing.
But I do 40 damage. Oh my God.
Look at it. The camera's bigger than me.
Look at it. You evolved from Cole EX.
Or Ethan. A mega HardCorllector. The camera just smacks you.
The camera.
And then Carl EX. Look at it. He doesn't have his hat on. And he does mustache. Whoa. Carl's attack is better than a mega. Carl.
It's just 10 more days.
Oh. I should have read the letter first. But look at it. An Electabuzz party. Oh, that is so cool. Wait. Is this the letter? It's so itty bitty. Hi, HardCorllector. My name is Andrew and I'm 9 years old. I love your videos. Next time you go to Psycho Turtle, can you send me a box or something Pokemon? Uh-oh. Yeah. Guys, I hope you guys remember. Remember, I'm not sending stuff out right now to anybody right now unless you win the contest. Which is the drawing contest, which is going to be due probably next week. Or if you win our giveaways, like subscriber giveaway, or if you find the secret letters. Remember, I said I wasn't going to be doing any giveaways till we hit 50,000 subscribers. That's going to help me get a chance to catch up on videos. Because, man, the giveaways take so much time to do. Dear HardCorllector, I hope you like the Pokemon and check out my channel. Can you please give me the... Litten deck? Popcorn or... That has to say Rowlet, right? I live in Oregon. He wants a deck. Like a Litten deck or something. Here we go. Oh, look it! You do this one.
Okay.
Rowlet.
Let me just put my hat. Reverse Rowlet. Oh, it's the Polo Male Gengar!
No way! Mega Gengar EX. This is from the tin. From the lunchbox.
Skit, grass energy. Oh, and a Gumshoot EX.
An Aggron.
Whoa.
Oh man, and Gumshoes. This is insane.
Is this one of the fakes?
I don't know. That's so cool. Let's put these over here.
I think this is one of the fake ones.
No, I don't think so. That looks, it looks pretty real to me. I don't know. Thank you so much. This one is from Nina Yance. And then look, she drew our logo. And then that's Coral's logo. That's our channel logo. And then look, Pikachu. And that's it. Whoa. All right.
Whoa.
Sounds like we're rewinding. Whoa. All right. Whoa. Those go there. Look at these drawings. Flip. Look at Kyogre. It says flip. No way. Dear HardCorllector, I am Nina and I have lots of mega Pokemon. Mega Salamence, mega Metagross. Mega Latios, Mega Rayquaza, and I am a she. Oh, it's a little girl. Look at, there's Coral. Oh, what if Coral caught that Groudon and he's trying to attack my Kyogre, my beloved Kyogre. Look at that drawing. That is epic. And then what is this? Oh, look at. This one is, who is that? Who is this one? Wait, this one is Xerneas. I could tell. You see it? Yeah. That one's Xerneas. Oh, you know where I think they got these from? What is this one? I can't tell. Can you tell? Mm-mm. And then what is that one? Guys, leave a comment down below who you think these are. Right now. That one's hard. I can tell the Xerneas one. They look so cool.
Oh, we have more. I forgot.
What?
I know the next one. That's going to be the next
one. This one?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, look at it. Look through there.
Right there.
Oh, the cards. What are you talking about? Okay. These, right?
Okay,
do the cards.
Okay.
I was so focused on the pictures, I forgot about the cards.
Torchic. We're going to sit on top of this. That! Fletchinder. Whoa, that's an old Oshawa. He just sat. Look. In the water. Energy Retrieval. Joltik. Litleo. Rewind. Litleo. Bashikan. Upside down. Wallaby. Combusken. Gilding. Tiramo. And that's it.
Oh, and that's it? And last but not least, nothing. Right, here we go. This one's from Alejandro. Can you see that? Alejandro. Look it! It's our first ever. We finally got sent Legos. No way.
Oh my god!
No way, hold on. Look it! We got. It looks like Ninjago, but his face got ran over by a car. And then this one, look it. This one, someone burned his face off. Look at Legos! And then what are these? Is it posable? No. What are these? Leave a comment if you guys know what these are. This one's got a pot belly. You need to go on a diet, bro. Look at Legos. In case you guys didn't know, we love Legos. You guys could even check out our entire Lego room. But guys, that thing is under so much construction. We had to have the house renovated after we had a flood. That's right. Our house flooded one time and we had to renovate. And when they renovated, all the dust went over our Lego room.
It's a bag on.
But all the dust is like literally in the Lego room and it takes so long. I don't even have time. The Lego room is under renovation. Here we go. Whoa, make sure there's no address on here. Okay, I don't see one. Dear Heart Collector, I'm your biggest fan. I love coming home from school and watching your videos and also hope your mom gets better. Thank you so much. P.S. Electric Boys Party. P.S.S. I love your Venusaur. P.S.S.S. I was your first subscriber. P.P.S.S.S. I saw that your Lego video, and then I saw that you didn't make monsters, some Legos, Pokemon cards, and two little toys. Hope you enjoy. Sorry to ask, but can you send me 9 booster packs or an EX card? How did he come up? Oh, send me a booster pack. I was like, how did he come up with the number 9? Yeah, we love Legos so much, guys. Legos was actually our passion, what we were doing right before we even started Pokemon together. But we love Legos just as much.
Whoa!
It's just, yeah, we put it on pause for now. I can't wait to get back into Legos again. All right. Carson Hancock. This is from Carson. I hope I said his name right. Carson. Here we go. Put. All right. Ready? Oh!
It's a Coral Blast.
Coral Blast. Do no card trick? That's what it says, right? Don't do card trick. All right? Then we got, let's see if this is the letter or a drawing. Heart Collectors. Drawing. I love vids. I'm making my own Pokemon shop. Ethan, my favorite Pokemon is Blastoise and Kyogre, just like us. And hope your grandma feels better. Oh, thank you. In return, can I have a Mega Charizard Secret Rare? We don't even have that card. I don't even have that card. We would need 2 of them. One for me and one for Ethan. And I don't even have one.
We have the fake one.
All right, here we go. This is... No way. This is a jumbo artwork.
Whoa!
Whoa, look at it. Coral got a popcorn machine.
That's a pretty good drawing.
That is pretty good. Look at Coral's popcorn.
I think that one has a cycle turtle.
Look at that.
Remember?
It's popcorn machine. That's awesome picture. And now we still have
Coral Blast.
Ready? The Coral Blast. You ready to do it?
Yep.
Here we go. Quit.
What?
Here you go. Your turn.
Okay.
Go, you do them.
Skarmory, Team Plasma Ball. Super Poison, Team Plasma Grunt. Passimian. Oh, it's a crush, reverse crab.
It's crabominable.
Eevee, Primarina, Quilava. Oh.
World champion, isn't it?
Yeah, world champion.
Yummy. Yeah. You love those, huh?
Yay.
Oh, man. I don't know how you started loving world champion cards so much. I don't know where this came from. All right, this one is to HardCorllector from a bunch of birdies. No, look, Jasacco? I don't even know if I said it right. Let's open this up. So we have, looks like two letters.
And a
pack. I'm going to pause everything so I can get this tape off. All right, we're back. So here's the first letter. Ready? It says, to HardCorllector, can you send me Sun and Moon box of 36 packs? Whoa. And can you sign Popular Lit and Rowlet and send them back? You can keep the rest of the cards. Thank you. Oh, man. And then, guys, look it. So.
Don't show on camera.
Yeah, look. Please don't show on camera. So, if for any reason you ever need. I went ahead and opened it. If for any reason you need to send me your address for any reason or something like that. Or something special that you don't want shown on camera. Label it like that. Please don't show on camera. And then I already know what's inside here.
Wait.
But, guys, remember. We're not sending stuff back right now. So I'm going to have to get into contact with him. These are the ones he's talking about. Look it.
Promo Rowlet. The promo lit in the promo.
We just barely got those.
Yeah.
He already had them. He had them super early and sent them.
Nidoran. Doduel. Professor Oak's hint. Whoa. What kind of Pikachu is that? Caterpie. Onix. Ooh, it's a reverse grass energy. Put that one in the
World Championship
Put this one
Greninja?
In the back. Okay, that's great. Okay. Which energy retrieval. Buzzeel. Electrode. Charmander. Ghastly. Rattata. Zora. Venusaur Spirit Link. Uh-oh. It's a Mega Heart Collector. Wait. It's a Mega Heart Collector. Primal Kick and Hat Throw. And power pitch?
That power punch. That sounds power like the punch. Stuff I do. I will primal kick you if I don't like you.
And you do 1,000 damage.
That's right. My primal kick does like 5 million. Go.
Full heal. Machoke. Haunter. Whoa, that's an old Luxio. Oh!
Ooh,
it's a reverse
nice.
Fairy. And then Gengar. Put that one in the back. Whoa! Is he gonna go? Where is he gonna go fly?
Oh, look, he's at the airport. Actually, the plane is chasing him. Look, the plane is chasing him and he's running.
But his friend is on the plane.
They're just terrorizing the airport.
Termo and Magnemite.
Magnemite. Oh, that's pretty cool. All those cards were awesome.
I like that blood so much.
We haven't seen a lot of those. All right, and now this one. Ready?
Dish one.
This one comes from Mr. No Name. Right? Mr. No Name.
Mr. Blink.
Everybody likes Mr. Blink. All right, this is pack one, pack of two, and letter.
Letter.
Ah, he got you. It doesn't say pack three, huh? Here we go. Here's the letter. Wait. Gotta open it.
Open it.
All right, here we go. Letter. Please give me a booster box. And I love your videos. I'm really sorry that your grandma will not be better. Oh, he's hoping our grandma gets better, right? Mm-hmm. You are my number one fan, number one YouTuber. I mean, you're my number one favorite YouTuber. I hope you like what I gave you. Look at Gengar. Your biggest fan, Noah Callie? Callie, thank you so much for
pack
this.
Pack one, let's have a pack battle.
Pack, oh wait, no, let's open pack one. Okay, let me pause right now so we can open these up. All right, we're back. Here's pack one. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, the Legends of Lola.
I want to do this one.
You want to do that one?
Yeah.
Okay.
And you can do the other one.
All right.
Scroopy. Faircrown.
Oh, Electabuzz Party.
Electabuzz Party. Reverse Sandile. Reverse Pokemon Catcher. Baltoy. Fletchinder. Purgeon. Wait.
Ooh. Oh!
This is an old world champion.
Meowstic EX. It's like perfect condition. Meowstic EX. This was like the last card we needed, remember, to finish Generations?
Yeah.
That Meowstic was so hard to get.
But remember in Evolution we needed...
I mean, wait, yeah, wait, Generations, right?
Yeah.
Okay, you're tricking me.
But remember in Evolution...
Potion.
We needed that Venusaur.
Makuhita. Snubbull. Poliwhirl. Steenie. Poliwhirl. Rewind. Look at all them Poliwhirls. That's a lot of Poliwhirls. Paris. Coughing. Bounsweet. Cutie Fly, Skarmory, and Upside Down Dewpider. Ooh,
let's
not bad.
Let's do this one.
That one? What's in that one? Did you see something in there?
Nope.
To HardCorllector. Whoa, this one's fat. From Daniel. He even drew a little letter from Daniel. This one's fat. Open on Friday, Freeday.
Part one.
Oh, this one is super fat. There's a lot in here. Look it. Look it. Why don't you turn the camera off, Ethan? Look it. Show him. Who is that?
It's Quagsire.
Quagsire. And look, Mudkip.
And Pikachu.
And a Pikachu. These look like the ones we just got out of that little, remember the little dollar thing when we went to the Montebello Mall? Look how little tiny they are. All right, so cards open second, open last, a note, open first, custom funny pack. Oh, we'll do the funny pack after the note. Look at this. Pokemon by Daniel. Information card. Name of Pokemon, Porygon Z. Ooh, look at he drew it. That's pretty cool coloring. I like it. I like it. It's pretty sweet. Here's the note. Ready? Mm-hmm. Uh-oh, it's taped. It's taped. Mm-hmm. Okay, here we go. Drink. Here's the note. You ready? Mm-hmm. There we go. Dear HardCorllector, my name is Daniel and I'm a big fan of your videos. I've been subscribed for a very long time and I send you something to thank you for those wonderful videos and enjoy my stuff that I sent you. Ooh, a Master Ball. Thank you so much already for this. Oh, I can tell this is going to be good. A custom funny pack? Uh-oh. All right, let's pause it and open everything up, okay? All right, here we go. This one was the custom funny pack. Ready for the funny pack? There we go.
Yeah.
All right. Staravia. Staravia.
Yeah, Staravia.
Reserve ticket. Growlithe. Zubat. I think I was supposed to do a card trick, huh?
Yeah.
Braixen. Cedric Juniper. Let's do the card trick. It is card trick. Look it. Ooh, I saved it. Fire energy. Misty's determination. There we go. Cedric. Oh, wait. There we go. Three to the front. Cedric Juniper. And then. Oh, look it. It's a Carltroid. Look, he's got his hat and his, was that his mustache or his tie? It's an Electrode. Whoa, look at, and then he's the one that drew it. That's cool. He put his own little signature on there. Nice attention to detail, my man. And now, open first. Inside is an awesome energy. What could that mean? I don't know. It's, whoa, have you ever seen this one?
No.
That is an awesome energy. That is pretty cool. We don't have that one. Huh. All right. This one was open. All right. This one. Open this one.
Okay.
Ready? Whoa. Look how they are.
Okay.
Go over all that. That's a fat stack of cards.
Whoa. Reverse Lissandre. Combusken. Reverse got the Pita.
Gothdale or something.
Whoa. It's a old Dragonite.
Mm-hmm.
Reverse for Tundras.
Tornadus.
Tornadus. Nose pass.
The Tundras.
Nose pass. Ah!
Whoa.
Is that a custom made Mewtwo?
It's an old Mewtwo. I don't know.
I think it's a custom made one. Reverse Toxicroak.
Reshiram. It's a reverse.
Reverse rare Reshiram. The promo Lucario. Reverse Holo Mew.
It's a regular Holo.
Regular Holo. Electivire Body. Skarmory. Holo Delphox, Holo Togekiss, Reverse Pikachu, the promo Ho-Oh, a Holo Gothdeal.
You have problems saying that with us.
Yeah.
Holo Zekrom. These are all legendary treasures.
Holo Vivillon, Magikarp, Reverse Hexmaniac. That's an old Ralts. Fearow, Yungoos. Stunfisk, Radiant Collection, Potion, Unknown, Well, that's a weird McCargo. Pikachu, Diglett, Apom, Grimer.
Yay, Grimer. Ooh, nice Pikachu. All right, and then this one says 2 Full Art Ultra Rares. Ready?
Yep.
Flip it around town.
Yeah.
Oh! Ooh,
and?
Oh, Shaymin and Emolga.
We don't have the Shaymin.
We don't, huh? Mm-mm. Wait, Shaymin and Emolga Full Art from Legendary Treasures.
We have the Emolga one.
That is so epic. All right, is that everything?
Yeah.
Okay, I think that's everything we're going to do for this video. We still have so much more.
I want to do this.
Guys, make sure you subscribe. Once we hit 50,000 subscribers, we're going to start doing our giveaways again. And we're like this close to hitting 50,000. I can't thank you guys enough so much for all the love and support and for all of this mail. Look at all the mail. Guys, so if you guys want to enter our contest, it'll probably be due maybe by next week. I might extend it for another week because of this announcement. But make sure you guys upload a video of your picture. Title it like the Coral, what is it? Coral, best Coral Pokemon for Hard Collectors channels. Anything like that that you want. Coral Pokemon. But just make your version of a Coral Pokemon. You can upload it. Right, little man?
Yeah.
Little man, look at me. He's like staring at all the cards. So make sure you guys write a comment down below and make sure I get a link to that. You could private send it to me. Send it to me on like Instagram. Make sure you private message me that link. That way I can get a hold of it and upload it onto the playlist. Remember, guys, if you guys have done a shout out for me, if you did a Coral drawing and uploaded the video, if you don't see it in the playlist, that means I didn't get the link. It probably spammed your comment, because a lot of people's comments do get spammed if you put like personal information, links, or something like that. Or if you even say my channel sometimes, it spams it. So, guys, make sure you check my playlist. If your stuff isn't on there, I don't have it. So get in contact. Leave a comment in this video. Leave a comment and then re-message me and say, hey, add my video to the playlist. Okay? Mm-hmm. That's all you got to do. And then thank you guys so much. We're going to go over all the rest of the mail. Hopefully we could do all that. And I don't even know. It's going to be like 2 more parts. We're going to try to get it all uploaded today, guys. I have no idea if we could do that. But thank you so much, guys. Right, little man? Mm-hmm. Tell them to subscribe, right?
Subscribe, like, comment.
And thanks for watching, guys. We love each and every one of you guys. Thank you so much, guys, okay? Bye, everybody.
Bye.